like radioactive spiders and gamma rays or something.
Serpents.